Back to basics, shelter. Shelter is one of the most important things if you live in the forest. So today, I'm going to teach you the most basic of the basic way of how to build a shelter. First off, let's get some wood. Okay, so now, kayu ni panjang, besar, lebar. Kita kena potong kecil-kecil. Tapi janganlah kecil sangat. Kalau kau potong kecil, rumah kau kecil lah. So agak-agak size mana kau nak. Kalau medium, potong medium. Simple. Things don't have to be complicated. Kalau nak buat rumah, potong kayu, susun-susun macam Lego lah. Susun, jadi macam tu. And then kalau nak partition untuk guest room, gaming room, kenderaan, boat lah sekarang sebab pergi sungai, boleh buat. It's easy. We don't make things complicated. Alright. If you wanna live like me, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe. See you on the next one.